I watched a skipper bring a 70-foot sailboat alongside a dock single-handedly using the following system.
We're coming into the dock very slowly. We have a midship, since we're short-handed, we have a midship spring line that Doris is going to drop over a piling. And then we'll go against that spring line. And that will keep us tight against the pilings. While we put all the other lines ashore.